车行读者大家好啊！我谂大家都会遇过以下嘅情况嘅，就系咧朝头早起身翻工啦，咁啊落去停车场攞车，就发现咦条胎铲咗钉，咁啊漏咗气，咁点算好咧？又赶时间，跟住咧又唔知去边度补胎，咁如果你有punch safe 嘅防爆啫喱胶嘅话咧，同埋你有15分钟嘅话咧，咁以上嘅情况咧其实可以避免嘅。同埋呢，如果你用咗之后呢，以后爆胎或者胎漏气嘅情况呢就唔会再发生㗎啦。
PuncherSafe is a revolutionary new product now available in the Hong Kong market. Designed and manufactured in the United Kingdom by industrial chemists, it is a product which bears no relationship to the older first generation sealants that some people will be familiar with.Unlike older sealants, PuncherSafe will not dry up inside the tyre. It will not ball up and it will not affect balance. Additionally, PuncherSafe is installed into the tyre in carefully calculated doses which are tailor-made for each size of tyre. PuncherSafe will last for the life of the tyre. Once you install it, you do not need to reinstall it. Once it is installed, it will protect your tyre from punches on the tread of the tyre.For life. As soon as an object punches the tyre, PuncherSafe will start to work, forming an airtight seal around the object, binding with the fibres of the tyre and sealing that puncture permanently. PuncherSafe is therefore a great means of saving yourself time, saving you money, and of keeping your family safe.
咁好啦，首先我哋睇下用翻原装 PuncherSafe 个 app 啦，咁入翻胎个 size 啦，譬如呢条胎系20/5/55/16寸 拎嘅，咁我揿咗之后咧，计算出嚟咧，其实用13份嘅，咁我哋呢支20L嘅装啦，一下就系有4份，咁13份即系泵三下，完整嘅三下，再加多一下。嗱，首先咧，我哋咧用呢个工具仔啦，将个胎心扭出嚟。扭咗出嚟咧，之后咧佢会啡气啊，好劲咁样啡出嚟啦。咁然之后咧，我哋咧就将呢个高压嘴直接而家啡紧气啦，直接吸落去个高压泵呢条喉咧，直接吸咗落胎嘴啦。咁我哋要开咗个喉先嘅，开咗个喉啲胎胶咧先至可以泵到落去。咁好啦，泵咗落去之后咧，我哋而家完咗啦，我哋要上翻个胎心啦。一掹出嚟嘅时候咧，要注意翻啲气啡出嚟，咁有少量嘅胎胶咧，亦都会喷咗出嚟嘅。咁我哋上翻个胎心，上实咗啦，咁就完成噶啦。基本上咧，会成个过程咧会走咗几磅气啦。咁你用个电气泵打翻落去就 OK 噶啦。好啦，啱啱咧打完胎胶，最兴奋嘅时候到啦。而家咧转头，我哋揸架车踩过呢块钉板，然之后睇下佢有冇防漏嘅作用啦。好，而家 check 个胎气系几多磅先？而家系接近30磅咯，29磅左右。这个刚刚刉了窿的三个位置，三粒钉板一二三，那你看到呢，它其实啫喱已经覆盖了出面的位置了。擦了一些番碱水下去之后呢，它完全都没有漏气的迹象，没有气泡啦，还有你看到个胎套完全都是完整啦，冇漏气嘅情况。嗱，咁而家我哋笃完钉之后咧，见到冇漏气啦，我哋再揾个胎气表 check 下，睇下有冇漏气。出嚟嘅效果同啱啱一样，都系29磅多啲。